Boston Bruins versus Detroit Red Wings. I'm rooting for the Detroit Red Wings to win this hockey game, for today's hockey game. Since it's almost Thanksgiving, I was hoping that I'll watch a few hockey games and film some of the hockey games, but not all, since I do not have the time to, because of Thanksgiving.
Goes back to the forehand, and a terrific save there by Rask, who's all alone because both defenders, Boychuk and Chara, are both in the corner. And before they can get back in position, Tatar gets his chance, and then Boston is still scrambling. So the quickness. Detroit had that chance. Tatar didn't score. They stayed on it and stayed on it, and Boston never recovered. And you really see, again, the scoring spread out, and guys that haven't scored a lot this year. Advocator's third. Tatar's third. Miller's second. Well, you always say when a star player is missing the lineup, everybody has to share the responsibility, and everybody has for Detroit, with Datsyuk out, Bertuzzi's out of the lineup still, too. Now McQuaid with it. Swept out to center ice, Erickson. Louis Erickson is sandwiched between a couple of Detroit players. And there's going to be an interference call here against Detroit. Louis Erickson coming over from Dallas in the trade. I talked to him this morning as Zetterberg is going to go to the penalty box. But Erickson has played a little bit of left side. He's played a little on the right side. He's playing on the Bergeron line. And here's the penalty. There's the interference call. But for Erickson, he said it's the first time he's ever played with a right-handed centerman. He's played right wing before. He played with Brad Richards, in Dallas. He played the right side then, but Richards is left-handed. He had trouble adjusting, too, coming to Boston. The Boston wingers are supposed to stay wide. Old traditional, sort of old-school hockey by the Bruins. He was used to knifing into the middle of the ice, and he had to break that habit. They don't want him doing that. So there's been some adjustments in how Erickson likes to create his offense.
Well, Erickson drops the penalty. Zetterberg on the box. Power play number three for the Bruins as Gustafson handles this one and holds on.
Riley Smith on the move there. Good shot coming off the wing. Gustafson went down. Looked like it handcuffed him for a little bit. Riley Smith's been hot lately. Doesn't have much of an angle, but just decides to get one on net. And Gustafson doing a lot of that. Gustafson just gone down on his knees. His timing has been really good, and he's just smothered everything. Very few second chances for Boston.
Ron Wall hammers this puck around. It gets by Dougie Hamilton. Applegator trying to get there. Good read by Riley Smith. Not easy as a forward back there trying to defend against another forward coming after with speed. Now Gustafson will play it back off the far boards. Riley Smith is there. Louis Erickson now, Dougie Hamilton. Roberg, a couple of pops at it. Gustafson holding his ground. Now Bergeron, that goes off the stick, and the Wings get to it. It bounces off of Louis Erickson, and Helm tried to break free, but Louis Erickson bearing down Riley Smith with a shot that is blocked, and it ends up back out of center ice.
That's a big block, because Riley Smith, a deep penetration, almost in the top of the circle. That's a good scoring area chance, and Cronwell took away with the block.
Cronwell takes Bergeron down. Bergeron back up, beats it along behind the net. Chara, even with his reach, couldn't come up with that puck. Now Cronwell winds up, and he'll hammer it all the way down the ice. Throws it to the front, and Gustafson was waiting for it. He reached out. He may have gotten a piece of that center pass.
Yeah, I think he did. But that was a good setup there by Krug on the fly to try and get it to Lucic on the doorstep.
Lucic across the line. Hands it back to Chara. Throws it across off the heel of the stick of David Krejci, and Krejci able to keep it alive. And now Zetterberg out of the box. Red Wings back at full strength. Lucic plays it back to the line. Zdeno Chara for Krug. Dumps it along the boards behind the Detroit net. Krejci. There's Jerome McGinley, centering pass. Lucic able to corral it somehow, but now he loses it. And Cleary sets it back out through center ice.
No matter what Boston tries to get going offensively, either Detroit is quicker than they are, or they just self-destruct.
plays it ahead, and that play is offside at the Detroit line. Drew Miller has made it 5-0 Detroit here in the third.